Back home in Manoa, the fifth-ranked University of Hawai'i men's volleyball team, as the kids would say, turned up to open their season tonight hosting Stevens Tech. Quiet night for reigning All-American Stein Von Tilburg. He only had a pair of kills hitting zeros, but nice to see some of the other hitters finding the floor. Sophomore opposite Rado Parapunov, 9 kills. Fellow soft Austin Matautia poured in 12 of his own. Hawai'i rolling 25-21 squared, and 9 is the math. 23rd straight win at home for the Bows. They're back on the floor tomorrow night hosting Juniata College.